Hey guys, what's up? It's Aries back with another unboxing. Yeah, this is a first for me. If I can get it out. First brand I've ever got for this company. Palm Design. I think that's it. It's so gross because he fucking put like medical and his finger, you know, was like that. I'm not flipping you guys off. But his finger was like fucking punched and he has like bandages in there. It's fucking gross. I don't know if that's from his finger or, yeah, I don't know. Hope it's not, but I traded my Spyderco VG10 and my Bear Ops trainer for this. And let's hope it's worth it. All right guys, here we go. Let's get the specs, Home Design. New York, oh wow. It. Delete this.
Pocket clip.
Latch.
Ooh, I can't wait.
Very feels good. Ooh, baby. First Home Design. Wow.
Look at that, baby. Oh my goodness.
It feels really slick.
But it feels cold too.
Holy titanium. Oh shit. Let's see the handles. Pretty good. See the play? Oh, I forgot to do the play actually on that rep. But there's like really none.
None whatsoever. Has Kuski's Pacers, whatever that is, I don't know.
Holy crap.
My first HOM design. It's a Thai Basilisk-R, guys, which you guys already know that for sure. But that's what the title of this video is called. But look, it feels like the handles feel cold because it's like really cold outside. And you can just tell it's just straight titanium. Polished, oh my goodness, look at that. Just take a good look at this, baby. A little dirty, yeah, but you know, that doesn't hurt nobody. We can get it cleaned off. Tip still intact. Oh man.
Oh yeah, she's sharp. She is sharp.
I was gonna trade my Killer B for the rep, Killer B for this, because this guy, but this guy never answered back. I'm not gonna say his name, but don't deal with this guy. He's on the Facebook group, don't ever deal with him. He never replies to you. He replies to you like 3 days after or a day after. He's like, sorry, I work a lot, but okay, yeah, but if you really wanna trade, then actually respond back, or else I'm not gonna trade. And then he's like, well, you keep on asking the same questions. And I was like, what? Dude, I asked the questions once. What are you talking about? And I said, sorry, man, I already got a Basilisk-R. Sucks to be you. Yeah, definitely don't want to trade with you because, yeah. But yeah, I hate when people don't respond quickly because, you know, if you're trading, like, you know, a really expensive, well, I mean, the Killer B is expensive, but you know what I mean? It's rare, you know what I mean? And you can find one on the secondary market, but you know, it's a Killer B. And he was gonna trade me the HOM, but he says he's not gonna get it till Friday. I'm like, dude, and today's Friday, but yeah, I was like, no. I had a spick of rust on it, and I was like, no. And he was gonna trade me his 51 EDC scale, so like, nah, if it was titanium and a Zenith blade, then maybe, but no. But yeah, he was just an idiot to trade with. So, but look at this baby.
I'm definitely gonna put a green paracord latch. I think it would fit the bill. Sorry for my hand being all woo, but man, she is looking beautiful. I think that's it for knives until next week. tip's still intact, which that tip's gonna be gone.
You know, because I'm gonna flip the crap out of this thing. I'm not gonna beat it up, but you know, I heard a lot about Basilisk-R tips. They're not, they don't tend to stay there for long. So, because you know, it's pretty, it looks like a tip that you can easily just, because it's so pointy. But it's a recurve Bowie, love it.
I mean, this feels like it's crowned, and it is crowned. Like, but it doesn't look crowned, but it feels crowned.
Doesn't feel so sharp. Like, I'll give you an example.
I guess in 2015 is when this guy bought it, he said, and then he modified it in 2017, and then I bought it from him this year, 2019. I guess back in 2015, they didn't have crown spines for the Alpha Beast. So, yeah, but it's not like this for that. Like, this kind of hurts.
This?
Don't even feel a thing. Feels exactly rounded. So, look at that. Tame pin construction, of course. Sandwich construction, you know. Titanium scale, I mean, liners or whatever you want to call it. She feels and flips amazing. And I got the latch and the pocket clip. And I guess you didn't get the pocket clip and you have to buy a separate, but hey, I'll just use it as a collection. Plus I got the box, so booyah.
I don't think there's anything else in the box, no. There's not. Let me check.
Oh, it feels like there's something. Oh, yeah, there. Oh, what? Oh, the original spacers.
Gotcha.
Let's take a look at these spacers then. Ah, okay. I see. Alright. But look at this, baby. Oh, so good. Alright guys, well, let's get one more close-up of this bad dog, and then we'll go.
I think there'll be two more knives that I'm unboxing, and then that will be it. And then I would review each knife that I unbox, except for the ones I've traded already, which sadly, I think I'm trading the Killer Bee today for this white premium rep.
It's Tanto Blade with pink and like sky blue, kind of like cotton candy blue right here, and has white. The reason I'm trading this is because it's too good of a knife to flip, and I have three reps now. Well, I'm gonna have a third one still, but yeah, this is, you know, it's a killer bee. I'm gonna miss this thing. The
G10 handles is what I like most. The blade, not so much. I'm not a fan of the alt blade. He can have that. I like the Tanto blade version better, so.
I don't like the alt blade. That's the main reason I'm getting away with it too. Because of the main.
It's because of, like, you know, the ALT blade, I don't like that blade shape at all. It just doesn't look good, and it doesn't feel good. I don't know. Just the look of it just doesn't have a feel as a regular rep, you know what I mean? Like, I mean it does, but it's just, I don't like the blade. It's not the signature blade shape for a rep. A rep blade should be Tanto version. But for whoever likes their tips, which I don't really give a shit, but.
Whoever likes their tips will like the alt blade. But sadly, she's going, I think. But this baby, let's get one more close up look and we'll end this video
right here. Titanium Basilisk-R Hom design.
Alright guys, well,
thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and two more knife unboxings and I think we're done, so, or one, so I don't know, but we'll see. I mean, we'll do knife reviews, but that's all the knives I'm gonna get for a while, cause yeah, you guys know. But yeah guys, thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and catch you on the flip.